What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Super Mario 3D World, where today we are looking to polish off the last of World 5, starting with 5-6. Let's actually switch out to Mario starting off today. Oh god, oh man, I should have stuck on Peach, I see that already. This would be so messy. I'm being chased down by a Goomba. Why are the coins hidden in some of the frosting? I'm not the only one that thinks this is weird, right? What? They're switching on my jumps? Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. That should put it to blue. That'll put it to red. Yep. Absolute nightmare coming through with this one. So I have to make sure I'm paying sharp attention on which ones we're jumping toward. Come on down, Goomba. I dare you, dude. Get out of here, Doomba. Okay. So star number one is over there, but I want to get rid of all the Bloombas here. So jump here. Oh, that's kind of scary. Huh. That's actually really scary, and I don't know why. I'm sure you can see my hesitance in questioning what's actually going on. What happens if I don't get off this? Is there... Oh, no. It's one of these stages, too? Run, twin! Let's go... Oh, no. No! It forced me back through! That's annoying. Boy, if they're giving us this, that means we've got to make it through. Oh, boy. I guess I'll take the right way and hope that it's right. Oh, damn it. Get back, your twin. Yeah, this is going to be an absolute nightmare to deal with. Especially with two Marios. I really wish I would have chose Peach right now. Okay, nope. I'm going to hit this, then we will take a quick look back to the left. Okay, nothing over there. Now I gotta go up through this again. Damn it. Well, we lost one on the way back up through, so that sucks because you typically need all of these to get through, right? Or you need a certain amount of them to get anywhere. What are these things aside from annoying? I gotta hope we can get away with just the two. Oh my god. One of you, get up on there, run! Oh my god, that was close. What am I looking at here? I can't do this with two! I don't even know if I'll be able to do this with one. Okay, wait, what? Okay, I got you. I see how we're going here. I got you. We don't touch anymore. Gotcha. I thought we were going to have to go up through that. I was totally ready to jump over there and try that. That probably would have killed me. Okay. Oh, they both merged into one right there. That was weird. Run! Get out of here. Oh my god, now I got it. Oh my god. What do they want from... Why is the difficulty spiked up so much with this? Shut up, I don't have time. Well, we lost another one. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, the difficulty's really spiked up here in this level. Holy hell. Man, I wish we had Peach. That's all I'm gonna say. If I could make the one Mario stay on this, it'd be great. But unfortunately, I can't. So, let's do this. So, that's two. The bad thing is, I don't even know where they all are. That's four, and that's me dead. Six and eight over there. Okay. Yeah, not even knowing where they are makes that especially hard because you don't get a good camera view for this. And having double Marios is not helping matters. I'm trying my best to get through this with the double Marios because it's going to be needed, I feel. There'll be a spot at the end that I'll need to survive with like three or four to get the last star or to get the stamp. Well, since we're struggling our way through this one, I will say if you want to help me on the way, 2.5k sub, subscribe to the button down below if you're new here. If you want to use this as a tutorial, which is kind of what I'm going through or for, is a tutorial Let's Play setup here. So you can use the timestamps in the comments down below. Just get me to that last star. I don't care about the death. All I wanted was the star, so I don't have to deal with that stuff. This stage has gotten ridiculously difficult all of a sudden. There's no doubt in my mind I'm gonna have to go through this stage again, because yeah, I need two for here to get to the stamp. I'd never make that jump. So, well, I'll die a couple more times trying, but I don't expect to be able to get here with two, with only being able to have the two. What happened there? Why could I not make my long jump? Yeah, you can't even cheat the system and get it like that. He's still going though. So we'll continue to try to do this from here. That thing can go screw itself. I'm not using baby mode. I was the person that freaking tortured himself for 50 hours in Skull the Hero Slayer to beat it without going to rookie mode. I am not putting on baby mode. I absolutely refuse. Damn it! Alright, we have the two here now, at least. Watch me somehow screw this up. I can honestly say, please take me back. I am not a fan of the stages where you have, hey, there's another Luigi coming through. I get distracted by him, now it's pulling me out again. Not a fan of the multi-Mario stages. They are extremely, extremely stressful, man. You know, I only need one of these up here anyway. I swear, bottom Mario, if you grab that flag before me, I'm going to be pissed. Hope I killed the real one, the clone stayed. There's Luigi floating off. Well, you can't see him now for the course clear. 10 minutes to beat that first stage. That's rough. That was a rough stage all around. Really rough stage. That's fine. We've only got a couple more to go. Mario, that's the only appearance you're making in this video. That was a nightmare, dude. Really wish I knew which characters work best for which levels, but I'd have to look online for that, and I'm not doing that. So this one, I'm going to use Luigi, because I saw a lot of vertical jumps to it, potentially. And he's typically our best shot for vertical jump. Okay, so don't get caught by that stuff. Gotcha. Gotcha. Now we know. Get ourselves a nice old Chinook. I like his Tanuki suit, where it's so drastically different. Like, it's a lot different in color. Let's take this with us. Please, anytime, search the... Oh, screw it. Screw it, just keep going! I know that's something that we're going to have needed, but you know what? It's gone forever now. Just coins there, okay? It's gone forever for now. Hopefully we can get another one back here. Yeah, we can. Awesome. Wait, how do I get by this one? I mean, from what I'm seeing, I don't. So, I will take this. Oh boy, that's a lot of everything. There's our first star in any case. We're going to grab this and take it with us once again. Zippity-doo-da, whoa. How did I do that? I managed to throw the spring and grab it in the air. That's gonna take some sort of special skill, or in my case, extremely dumb luck. Okay, so we've got this area. Doesn't seem weird. Doesn't seem like there's anything here. That's fine. Oh, nice easy stamp. I mean, they're not a big threat to us where we currently. Damn it. I can't butt stomp with that in my hands. I was sitting there trying to butt stomp. I wanted to get what I'm hoping is a power out of one of these. No such luck. Man, these guys are ow, nope. Spoke too soon. He clipped me pretty good there, so I can't say anything. Whoa! Screw you, buddy. Get out of here. Oh, boy. You know, I'm going to go in the back here. I want to get their attention again, though, because I'm sure you guys see what I see here. Awesome. Let's go in here and grab maybe our second star. Oh my god, I can't see! I can't see! Run, Luigi! I don't know where the hell I was at the end of that. That's 2 stars and a stamp so far. Okay. Great, my jump didn't seem to jump for some reason, and I died for it. I've got so much stuff chasing me down! Oh, thank you, I could use another Tanook. Oh my god, having a safety net is the best. Uh-oh. I was really hoping it would somehow not see me there. Get out of here. I wish these things didn't keep trying to turn back. Ah, I can't get through! Whoa! I need one more, please. Thank you very much. Got our 3rd star. You know what? Oh, boy. How do you get through this without getting seen? Holy crap, man. There's so many just pounding me. Which is saying something considering they're cats. Bad jokes are bad. Oh, my God. Luigi was not the best choice here. Doesn't matter the world. Peach is always the best choice. But, like I said, I want to try to keep it mixed up for you guys so you don't get stale on Peach. If it were up to me, I'd use her throughout the whole game. I suppose it technically is up to me. Except for, you know, there are a few stages that I suppose would not let us. But that's 2 of the stages down. We should... How did I get into that thing before? We should, if it would let me go into this... only have 5W left. Or 5W, 5 castle, I mean. And 4 or 5 castle, depending on what we're looking. King Kathunk's castle. What's a Kathunk? Damn, I didn't want to use Luigi! I tried to hit the B, but I couldn't get it in time. Shoot. Well, I guess we're Luigi for the finale here. That's fine. Oh, they went differently than I was expecting them to. And it won't quite be the finale. I will give a sneak peek to next world just in case there's something in between that might be beneficial. Woohoo! Let's go. Charging Chuck, more like no thank you. That didn't make much sense now, did it? If they're giving us a cat suit, there's going to be a spot that we have to climb for a star. So I figured I would start by climbing back there. Oh boy. Let's get the Charging Chuckies out of the way here. I like that they have dyed hair. Alright, so that's 2, 4, 6. I'm not gonna get this one. Oh my god, we just barely got it. Boom! That's star number the first. We'll just go right on up through here. I feel like we've probably missed something already. What about you guys? Like, I feel like that was a little rushed, so to speak. Yeah, real goody, woo. Alright, I don't know why the coins are spinning, but I'm not going to complain by any means. These, I grasp the concept of them, but they feel scary when you actively go to jump through them. Oh, Charging Chuck, how you doing, friend? See what I mean? They have dyed hair. Well, they have highlights. I find that funny as hell. Alright, get up. Okay, let's try get... Oh my god, Luigi. You're supposed to be the good jumper. Now, let's see if there's anything up here. It would appear no. Not right here anyway, huh? But there is a stamp. If we go up right here. That's Castle 5 World Stamp. I think I got the words in there, just the order a little mixed up. Selective dyslexia, as I like to call it. Not making fun of anyone with it by any means. Not missing that. That is star 2. I wonder if it would have come back or it's just that one chance we had on it. Either way, damn it. I didn't want to chance it. Let's grab this. Oh my god, this one looks legit scary. No, it looks. This one is legit scary. I don't like this. I didn't like that at all. There's our last star. Climbing up in random spots. That scraping broke all logic. But climbing up random spots really seems to work out for us here. So, boom, bam. What's a Kathunk? A apparently this guy. What now? How do we... Okay, gotcha. Can't do anything with you like that, my dude. So I'll be able to get over in here and... Oh, good. I don't even need to butt stomp him. I just need to bop him in general. So he'll be faster now, right? That's the assumption here. Oh, no! Oh, see him switch up! I wasn't expecting that. Oh, and a couple of the spots have broken out now. Oh, fantastic. Well, it's done. No, it's not! There we go. Ooh, I almost bounced off. Sorry, Kathunk. But I didn't have much choice. They made me do it. I had to do it. It's for the children. No, that's something completely different. That's WandaVision, isn't it? Damn it. Speaking of WandaVision, no spoilers or anything, but if you guys have been watching the series, how have you been enjoying it so far? By the time you see this, it might actually be over. It probably will be over. I've really enjoyed it. I've gotten into like a lot of the conspiracy videos and stuff about it, the stuff that shows secret lore, hidden Easter eggs and all that. Really gotten into a lot of that stuff and I'm loving it. I've learned so much about the Marvel Cinematic Universe I never even knew about, or Marvel properties in general. If I would have just been watching this as a casual viewer, would have been so much went over my head. But episode 5, I think, was when they introduced a new character. That was an interesting one. That one I caught without having to realize, or without that stuff. But that was, whoo. That one's like, oh boy, they're doing it. So yeah, they all use wrenches. That's good to know. I throw back to like a few episodes ago now. Jingle, 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 jangle, hurry up. So that is World 5 in the books. World 6 is going to the clouds. Damn it. Okay then. I wonder how many worlds are in this game. Like I said, I've never actively beaten it before. It did not lead very far, did it? Ting, 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 ting. World 6, it looks like we're gonna... I'm just gonna take a quick look over it here. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we'll get across there for 5 and 6, maybe 8 altogether here. Nah, we're going to keep everything a secret here until the next video. So yeah, we are ending things here. If you want to help me on the way, 2.5k sub, subscribe to that button down below. I'd really appreciate it. If you're new here and you enjoyed it, in any case, leave the video a big old thumbs up while you're down there as well. I wouldn't complain. That goes for everyone. It actually does help out. It lets YouTube know that people are interested in this video, and it'll help share it out with other people. So yeah. I think that's just about everything for this part, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I said so a lot this time, and I'm so sorry for that.